I'm Emily Hauser. Have you ever been on the Anderson Ferry? Let's go.
Established in 1817, the Anderson Ferry is now listed on the National Register of Historic Places. For nearly 200 years, Anderson Ferry has transported horses, carriages, families, and vehicles across the mighty Ohio River. The ferry is located close to CVG. It's a great way to bring family into the city.
Come take a ride.
Kauf Hunter Haas Realtors and you